Things I love about a bunch of different people. Okay, I'm gonna try to remember all the people. Okay, Jeremy Ellis. You're like one of the sweetest guys ever. You seriously pulled up my confidence. And you tell me how beautiful I am all the time, and I really love you for that. And you're super cute. And you really know how to talk to a girl. So I think that's three things. And Lauren freaking Kirk. You're hot. You're funny. And you're creative. My best friend. Been my best friend since like third grade. And I love you. Okay, Adam. I can't pronounce your last name. You are really sweet. It's like any time I'm mean to you, you get your feelings hurt really easily. That's really emotional. That's sweet. And you're a good friend. Truly, you really are a good friend. And you're smart. You're smart. Okay, who else? Like, Josh Levesey. Oh, my gosh, Josh Levesey. You were so freaking cute. And you're, like, really sweet. And you're funny. You're really funny. Really funny. And you're cool. You just, I named four things for you. Okay, and, who else? Like, Deandra. You are hilarious. I mean, hilarious. And you're really cool. You're just, you're not too loud. You're just cool. And anytime somebody has a problem with you, you want them to let you know. Because you're just like that. And you're honest. You're truly honest. You're an honest person. And, okay, that was Jeremy House, Lauren Kirk, Adam, Deandra. Who else liked it? Carter. Caleb Carter. You were hot. Truly, really hot. And you're smart. You always correct me though, but you're smart and you're really cool. Really cool. And you're like a great friend, so I love you. That was six. Who's the seventh one? Shit. Logan Reed freaking Weller. Okay, I've known you since sixth grade, which was last year. And we always hugged in Mr. Bill's class. We could never stay out of each other. And you're really cute. You were like really good looking. Really good looking. And you're smart, which not many people thought you were smart, but you are smart. You're like an A student. Well, you could be, but you're just bad. Okay, but, and you're quiet, and I like that about you, but then again, it kind of makes me feel like you're just too shy around me, so it feels like I don't really know you, so you should kind of stop being so damn quiet. So, yeah. That's three things I love about everybody. I'm gonna enjoy my bath here. I got a mustache and a beard. I'm back.
I'm soaking wet. Makeup smeared. And I'm hungry. I'm always eating something in my videos. Yeah. I truly am. I think I have somebody you want me.
We're back. Meet my toes again. My 10 friends. Okay, guys, tell them about how much we had fun last night.
Oh, yeah, we had a great time. It's just such a great friend. It's just so cool. And she's not emotionally disturbed.
Oh, you guys, you're so nice. All right, let's say bye. Bye. Bye.
Baby, come here. No, don't run away. Come here. Say hey. Baby. She doesn't like cameras. She's going to run away. And run away. Aww, isn't she cute? Isn't she cute?
Look at the camera.
Look at the freaking camera. Aww. All right, guys. Well, I will talk to you guys later. So, bye.